Drive time. I'm in my car. I'm driving home. Drive time.
Hey, welcome back to the program, everybody. This is Vern Howell. You're listening to Drive Time or watching Drive Time. I guess you're watching it. You can say watching. The initial version of this show, season one, was I just did a recording of audio and then I used a picture and they were on YouTube as well, but it was just a picture with audio playing. Alright, dude, this guy's gotta pull up. You gotta pull up. Alright, let me let him go. I'm having more and more problems with the holder, so obviously the view is not what I would initially. Here, let me do this. Ready? I'm gonna touch the camera. Something like this is how I want it to look. But then the thing is broken, so it slides back and I can't get it to stay, so. That's the ideal look. We're not there. I'm gonna try and finagle it at some point. So I want to talk about my vlogs, my vloggages. I do a vlog. I'm a vlogger. My vlogs are just clips that I host on Flickr, and they're 90 seconds or less. And my idea was to make 1,000 of these, at least 1,000 of these. Now it's looking like 1,000. Just getting to that 1,000 number is going to take all of the time, and we're not going to eclipse it, so there's really no it, at least, in the vocabulary here. In the lexicon, there's no at least. I should be around, I'm a quarter of the way through, when I really should be closer to halfway through, given that we're in June, and June's the 6 months of the year, and the idea was to do 1,000 of these in 2013, and I've done not even 250, I've done 233. So, I gotta start up in the game with that, and I'm thinking of, like, maybe having maybe Fridays I'll be like, 20 vlog day! But I'm also capturing bits and pieces of video for now. I just started this other project, lifecast.info. I started that in June 1st, so that's a daily 30-second clip of my life. Kind of edited together with sound, and, you know, I like the way that looks. That's kind of neat and clever. It's funny that that's its own entity, and then the vlogs, which are, you know, really more, there's more going on, and then they're longer, and there's just more video total. And that's kind of, I'm burying that. But I guess that's kind of the point. My issue is like, today I haven't filmed anything through the Lifecast project. It's already 1:04 p.m. And look at this poor sucker riding his bike. I don't even know if you can see this guy riding his bike. Can you see that guy? Who knows? So, my problem is, I always think, like, I'm going to film this, but do I... And basically the only difference between when I film something for Lifecast and when I film something for vlog is for Lifecast I don't speak and for vlog I do. So there's always this element. Look at this guy smoking. There you go. Cigar. Stogie. So that's that element. Sometimes if, like this morning, I saw a spider. And that was just perfect for both, so I filmed it for both, one without words and one with. So that happens sometimes. So, you know, what happens is I'm always, and like, I was walking to my car just before I got in the car. I did one, but it was a shitty one. It really was a shitty one because, sorry, I just got a text. I said something about it was number none with a bullet. Maybe number one with the bullet, is that the name of that's out of that slogan goes, number one with the bullet? I thought, so I talked about, the vlog was really, and I think my finger was over the fucking, let me watch it right now. Here, we'll play it right now. Turn on the volume up. Just safe. Okay, so, volume wasn't up, but I thought it was. Something called number none with a bullet. So that's me talking on that. And I guess do that. Watch it again.
Just have the bright idea for a song or something called number none with a bullet.
Number none with a bullet. So I had this idea, number none with a bullet. What is that, a book? Be an autobiography. Number, like, you know. The number none with a bullet. The autobiography of Vernon Hill. It's got a ring to it. It's kind of funny. Is it funny? It's clever? Is it a good pun? I've been watching the newest season of Arrested Development, and, I like the. I think I have like five more to go, and the one. The Lucille episode where she, every time she makes a pun, she goes, I just made it. She's so excited in herself that she made a pun. I feel that way about puns. When I make them, I feel they're great. And I like puns. You know, I think most people do like puns. You have to be pretty cynical to just have a true, like not forced or fake dislike for puns. You're a pretty cynical dude. Or dude that texts you like cringe at like the idea of puns or people making puns. Like, to me, the dumber the pun, the better the pun. I just like pun. I just think they're great. I think, you know, I never made a pun where I never saw a pun where I was like, I felt bad having processed the idea of that pun existing. You know, and I've created on Twitter countless bad puns. And I will have continued to make bad puns like number none with a bullet. Jeez, I was at that car. It was kind of stupid. Am I even saying that right, though? I'm saying, is that even a pun? It is a pun, right? I think I know that. I guess sometimes I get pun and play on words mixed up, but I guess a pun is just a play on words. It's kind of interchangeable, I think, those two things. So. Worth looking up, or possibly, the